Porins are proteins that form huge pores on the outer membrane of plastids, mitochondria and some bacteria, and they allow the molecules up and size of some small proteins to pass through. It means small size proteins are passed through the porins. Porins are proteins which are present on the outer membrane of plasmid, mitochondria and back cell wall of bacteria. They allow the diffusion of small sized protein inside of the cell.